You can buy whichever you like, but not both.
他担心这次考试不会通过。
He worries that he might not pass the exam this time.
他担心这次考试不会通过。他们活得很开心。They're
living a happy life.
他们活得很开心。他们笑得很开心。
They laughed happily.
他们笑得很开心。Let
me introduce my classmate.
让我介绍一下我的同学。The
mother worried about her children.
母亲很担心孩子。他是教授。他是教授。He
is a professor.
他是教授。He
continuously worries about his daughter.
她一直很担心她的女儿。She
likes little dogs.
Don't
worry.
Students
should study seriously.
学生应该认真学习。他学习很认真。
她学习很认真。She takes her studies very seriously.
她学习很认真。I
don't speak English very well. I also don't speak it very well.
我英语说的不太好，B我也说的不太好。When
we are not allowed to come, we just become more eager to come.
让我们别来，我们就更想来了。
他什么时候上大学？
When will he go to university?
他什么时候上大学？
Parents are always worried about their children.
父母总是担心孩子。
北京的东西很贵。
北京的东西很贵。
Things in Beijing are very expensive.
北京的东西很贵。
我们从基础开始学习。
我们从基础开始学习。
We'll start our studies from the basics.
我们从基础开始学习。
我认为北京的东西很贵。
我认为北京的东西很贵。
I consider things in Beijing to be expensive. More formal.
我认为北京的东西很贵。
He is always laughing / smiling.
他总是在笑。
他跟家人在一起。
他跟家人在一起。
She is with her family.
他跟家人在一起。
Language is the basis of communication.
语言是交流的基础。